P2A. Let's start. Are you ready, P2A? Hello.
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
Show me your smiling face. Show me your smiling face. If you're happy, very good. Okay, P2A. Good job. Okay, let's start. Okay, show it to me now. Paper clip. A paper clip.
Paper
clip. Show it to me. All right. Very good. Yes, that's right. So your paper clip, let me ask you this. Your paper clip, all right, is made of? It is made of?
Metal.
And let us find out.
Metal.
What will happen? Does it sink or does it float? You drop it carefully, slowly. Drop it now into the basin with water. Or drop it into the container with water. Go. Be careful, P2A. I want you to be careful. All right. Be quiet. Oh, excuse me. Be quiet. Wait, I'm going to mute you all. Don't mention. Don't tell us the answer. No, cannot be. Okay, just observe. P2A, I want you to observe. All right? Okay, what is the result? Observe. Okay, done. P2A, are you finished, right? Very good. So what happened? Does it sink or does it float?
It floats.
All right. Next. I think all of you are finished. Show me your... Wait. After paper clip. Wait. All right. So wait. I'm going to open my... Okay. I want to know what is next. Wait. So after a paper clip... still loading. Okay, a plastic spoon. Spoon, everybody. Show it to me first. Excuse me, I said, show it to me. Show it to me, your plastic spoon. Very good. Drop it slowly. Slowly into the plastic container with water. Drop it. Be careful. Remember your uniform. All right, so what happened? Okay. So you know already the answer. What happened to your plastic? Yes, your plastic spoon.
It sinked.
All right, done. Wow. Okay. Next object. Your next object is an eraser. Show it to me. Show me your eraser. All right. It's okay. Big or small, no problem about that. Just show it to me now. Your eraser, drop it carefully. Slowly, go. Please drop your eraser. Very good. All right.
Most of the thing kind of thing.
Done. Finished, right?
Oh my God.
Okay. Next object. Yes. A glass. If you don't have a drinking glass, maybe a cup or a mug. You may use it. Show it to me. Everybody? Oh, like this one, Valerie. Alright, yes. It's okay. If you don't have a drinking glass like that, maybe a glass or maybe a mug or a cup. It's alright. No problem. Okay? Now, oops. This one is bigger than an eraser or than a paper clip. So just drop it carefully. P2A, slowly drop it. Remember your uniform. Don't get them wet.
It's sink.
Okay, you drop it into the basin or a pail with water. Okay. Your glass. I'm not going to measure. All right, just observe. Yes, that's why it's okay. No problem. If it is floating or sinking, no problem. Just only observe what happened to your object. All right. Okay, your glass. Yes, Shiba. Do you want to ask Shiba?
No,
and then you're raising your hand. Yes. What is your question?
What is the next thing?
Yes, I know. Just wait. I have to wait your classmates, all right? Okay, next, everybody, please get your pencil. It's okay if you have a colored pencil, It's okay, you may use it, no problem. Pencil or colored pencil. All right, you may drop it now, slowly. Okay, be careful, P2A. All right.
It floats.
So what happened?
It definitely floats. It floats. It floats.
Okay. If you want to tell your answer, no problem, because I've ready. You tell all of you. So it's okay. If you want to say something, all right, no problem. Yes, oops, excuse me. Don't put your t-shirt or your blouse. No, don't. No, please wait. Please. Okay, wait for my instruction. Don't put your clothes or your shirt into the basin. Listen to me. You may take those things now. Those five objects. Okay, please remove or just put, take it from the water or from the basin. Everybody. Yeah, I said those five things. Just take them from the container. On the container and just put them on the table. If you want to dry it, it's up to you. If you want to dry those things, it's up to you. All right, just put them on the table because I'm going to ask you something.
Yes.
Those things. All right. It's your time. I will give you time to do that. Remove or just take those things from the plastic container. All right, and then put them on the table. For example, everybody, show it to me now. Get your t-shirt or your blouse. Please touch it. Okay, you just hold it, everybody. Just hold it. Hold your t-shirt or your blouse, and then try to, you know, to touch it carefully. What do you think? It is made, by the way, it is made of what? Your shirt is made of?
It is made of cotton.
Oh, very good. All right. Who answered that? Is that you, Ethan?
Yeah.
Who answered that? It's made of cotton. Ah, Ethan. All right. Very good. So your shirt, listen to me, or your blouse is made of cotton. Of course, I'm not going to ask you if this one is made from, right? Because in your Google form, you will see that this question. This one is made from, or comes from, like that. Is it from animals, from plants, or from non-living things? All right? So, I just want to ask if it is made of, for example, your shirt is made of, you said made of cotton. Everybody? Hello. Are you still listening or not? Okay, listen to me. So your shirt is made of cotton. Okay, next. Everybody, show it to me now, your paper clip. Show it to me, your paper clip. Get your paper clip. Get your paper clip. All right. So your paper clip is made of, is it wood, plastic, metal, rubber? So made of? It is made of?
Metal.
That's why. Oh, so at least you may know. Oh, this one is really made of metal. Okay. Yes. That's why your paper clip is made of metal. Did you get it? So, the next object is get your spoon. Spoon. Get your spoon. Yes, Valerie. You're holding a shirt. It is made of what, Valerie?
Cotton.
Okay, you may keep it now. I said, get your spoon. Your spoon or your fork is made of what?
Made of plastic.
Plastic. Remember that it's made of plastic. Okay?
Yes.
Right. Usually, things which are made of plastic, they are light, not heavy, not really heavy. It depends. Okay? It depends on the quality of that object. Alright? But most of the plastics, okay, or most of the things which are made of plastic are light. Okay? Now, not really heavy. It's not really heavy. Okay? Now, for your, what is the next one is eraser. Everybody get your eraser?
It's made like a rubber.
Show me your eraser. Alright. So, your eraser is made of? Hello, are you listening?
Rubber.
Okay, so your eraser is made of rubber. Alright? Okay. And then I will not ask you if it is made from or it comes from. So later you will see in your Google form. All right, the Google form that question. You will see that one later on. Okay, next your glass. Show it to me or your mug.
Yes.
Show it to me your glass or your mug. Nicole, your glass, that glass, okay? It is made of what, Nicole?
Glass.
Made of glass, right? How about you, Alex? You're holding, it's not a glass, that is what? Alex, it is? What?
Glass. Ceramic.
Is that a glass? Big glass or a cup or a mug? Cup, right?
I have a big cup, right?
Okay, made of? Alex, it's made of?
Ceramic.
Alright, thank you. So wait, okay, Jocelyn. What do you have there, Jocelyn? What is that? Jocelyn.
A cup
or mug. Usually the type of, that is a mug and made of, what do you think?
This is made of plastic.
No, wait. Is it really made of plastic?
Okay.
If we're going to put hot water or something hot, it will happen to your cup, alright? So later, next time, I will explain it to you. So why is it that you're... Okay, yes, Ethan, you're raising your hand. Okay, thank you, Jocelyn. Thank you, Alex. Yes, Ethan, what is that?
A cup,
yes. Or a mug. It is made of?
It is made out of clay.
All right, okay, of ceramics, okay, thank you. All right, so listen to me. For this one, okay, especially the glass, I saw your glass boundary, am I right? Please show it to me again. Is that a glass or a mug or a cup? Show it to me, what they have there. A drinking glass, do you have boundary? Okay, everybody show it to me again. I want to ask you something. Show it to me. Let me see. I want to see. Like Nicole. I know already for Nicole. How about wait. Albert is a cup. Wait. Let me check. Show it to me now. Oh, this one, Sean. May you say Sean? Sean, show it to me, Sean.
Yeah.
Alright, that is a drinking glass, right?
Yeah.
So like for Nicole, Sean. But the rest, Jaden, what are you doing, Jaden? Please?
Me?
Show it to me now, your drinking glass or a cup or a mug or this one, Rico. May you see, Rico? Mr. What is that, a glass? Oh, okay, yes, a glass also. Yes? Shiba, that is?
Wooden cup.
Okay, really? It's made of wood? Your cup? Wow! Oh, see? That is made of wood. Okay, let me see. Everybody, look at this. Alright. Wait. Okay, so this one, Shiba, may you see your cup? Wow. It is made of? Is it made of paper or made of what?
Made of wood.
Oh, really? It's really made of wood? Wow. Okay. So, everybody, thank you for that. Alright, Sean, what are you doing? Sean, please show it to us. So look at this. Sean, everybody look at this. He's drinking glass. Okay, thank you. Alright, so this things. Wait. Oh, no, wait. Got it. Alright, everybody, the things which are made of glass, like Nicole, like Sean, alright? It breaks easily, actually. Glass breaks easily. Breakable, all right? It breaks easily. Did you understand what I'm saying? When I say breaks easily?
Because when you drop it,
when you drop it, what will happen? Mm. What will happen to the glass?
Break.
Okay, it will be broken, right? It wants to drop it, so that's why I want you to be careful of holding your glass. You might break it. So for the glass, it breaks easily. Okay, and also the like mug or glass, so it depends to the texture. If it is really has a good quality, there are some things which are made of ceramic or so. It depends. Okay. To the quality, but of course they okay, these things like mug or cups, they break also. They break easily. Okay, so it depends. Now, all right, for your glass. So you know already about glass, right?
Yeah.
So after this, we have science tomorrow, right? P2A. So we're going to have a review for CA tomorrow, all right? So we're going to have a review tomorrow for your CA, right? At next, because next week is your CA exam, next week. All right, don't worry, I will give you also a review for that.
Is the clothes?
Oh, your clothes, I said, don't put it into the basin with water, no. I said, just... Hold it, touch it carefully. And I said, oh no, you did not listen to me. Oh no. Wait, let me repeat. Okay, I said, you touch it again. Get your t-shirt or your blouse. Show it to me now. Show it to me. Your shirt or your blouse. This is only my question. I said you have to just observe and touch it carefully. So my question is this. It is made of what? Is it made of plastic? Your shirt? Is it made of plastic? Answer me. Wait. I'm going to unmute. So this is my question. Is it made of plastic? Your shirt?
My shirt?
Is it made of what? That is my purpose. At least you should know. My shirt is made of cotton. Because there are some clothes which are made of wool. Right? Wool. You know that, right? So, yes, it depends. So, most of the shirt, listen to me, most of our t-shirts are made of cotton. Cotton. All right? Okay, so look at the texture. You can touch it. Oh, it's really what? Is it hard? P2A, your shirt, is it really hard?
Yes.
What? Is it hard. No, right? Is it soft?
Yes.
Is it soft? Yes. Okay, so don't forget this, that your shirt is made of cotton. It depends, all right? Other clothes are made of like silk or linen, so it depends the type of cloth or fabric. Okay, wait. I think the time is yes.
We need to submit the Google Forms.
Yes, if you are done answering your Google Form, click submit, right? Like a quiz. Remember, it's like the procedure is like a quiz. After answering, submit. Did you get it?
Yes.
Okay. Now, it's already time. We will pray first. Don't leave. Let us pray first.